whilst we annul in song and in story the memories of Pearson McBride, whose names are illumined in glory. What matters who long since have died? Forget not the boys of Kilmichael, that forever you saw gallant and true. How far need the green flag of Erin and conquered the white, white and blue? On the 28th day of November, the Tans left the town of Macroom. They were seated in two Crossley tenders, not knowing that they'd meet their doom. They were on the road to Kilmichael, they never expected Tuesday. They met with Tom Barry's flying column that laid on the blackened Thames slope. Forget not the boys of Kilmichael, the forever is so gallant and true. How far neath the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. The sun in the west, it was sinking on the eve of the fall winter's day. The Thames, they were eagerly waiting, they went into the spot where they lived. And over the hills went the echo, the peal of the rifle and gun. The smoke from the lorries gave tidings that the boys of Kilmichael had won. Forget not the boys of Kilmichael, the brave boys so gallant and true. How far need the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. The lorries were hours before twilight, they were high over Dunmanway town. Their bells were raised triumphant to show that the Thames had gone down. They gathered their rifles and bayonets, and they left now the glen so obscure. They never drew rein till they halted at the faraway camp at Glanur. Forget not the boys of Kilmichael, the brave boys so gallant and true. How far need the green flag of Erin and conquered the red, white and blue. So here's to the boys of Kilmichael, the brave boys so gallant and true. How far from the green flag of Ireland and conquered the red, white and blue.